In this video today, we will see how to fix if screen time is not locking applications such as TikTok, Facebook, Instagram, etc. Now, once you apply screen time for certain applications, then what you can do is you can limit the usage of the app, and once the time limit is finished, the application will be locked for that particular day until the passcode for screen time is not supplied. But if screen time is not working for application, then what you do is go to settings here, go to this option screen time, and let me go to app limits at first. If you see, I have limited Instagram to 2 minutes every day, so after 2 minutes it should be closed. But if it is not closing, then you have to go to this option always allowed. And if you see here, under allowed apps, there is Instagram. So if the Instagram is here in always allowed application list, then even though you apply screen time, the application won't be logged. So what you need to do, you need to remove this Instagram from this always allowed apps list. So what you do, tap on this minus icon here, select remove. Now you need to enter your screen time passcode. Now Instagram has moved from all allowed apps list and it is on in this area now. That means the application will be logged again. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.